these guys, Sanchez and his pal, were raising havoc starting in the second inning. So this wasn't some little thing that happened in the parking lot. Oh my gosh. This was something that went on for 3 hours with the security doing nothing about it. Then one of the most important parts of the case, the two people in security that were supposed to be in the place where this thing happened, they didn't get there. They were due there before the game ended, and they showed up 40 minutes after poor old Brian got so massacred.